got to about 3.5 minutes into it, and then realized, oh geez, I don't know how this thing ends. I hadn't listened to it. I haven't heard it since, was it 82 when it came out? 81? So we faked it at the end. But anyway, the one thing to know if you're going to do the chorus, I don't think the guitar is the... I don't think it's doing the... I think it only comes in on the choruses, but if you're inclined, if you had a really good female singer. I mean, you could turn that into a Black Sabbath riff. So it starts on low E, whatever that is, but that's your E. Then B, A at the second. F sharp to G. D, A. And then walk down. Five chords, fifth chords, not major or minor, just do A, D, and G. That's B, 5. G, D. And then it goes B, G, A, B. Five chords. So I finger it, I'm actually kind of muting the B or just don't hit it. Without doing it. So you just want to get. So I mute the B string, but do it however you do it. You could do it if you want. I think that's the whole two. No solo or anything, no real middle eight part. It just ends on a B. Good luck.